Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. In this video, you're going to learn how to delete any posts you no longer want on your WordPress website. We'll explain how to delete them manually, in bulk, and using a plugin. So let's get started. To delete your posts manually, head over to the Posts section of your dashboard. Click on All Posts and then tick the box next to the title. By doing this, you will select all posts that are displayed on the page. Don't forget to uncheck the posts you don't want to delete. Once you're sure which ones should go, select Move to Trash from the Bulk Actions drop-down menu and click Apply. If you wish to change the number of posts that are displayed per page, you can do it from the Screen Options panel at the top right corner of the screen. The default number is 20, but you can set a higher one if you want. Our advice, however, is to be careful not to go too far here. The thing is, if the number is higher than 99, it is possible that it will cause an infinite page load. This of course depends on how powerful your host is. You can also delete all posts made by a specific author or with a specific category or tag. For instance, when you select a certain tag, then the post containing that tag will be shown in the post list. Select them all and then remove them from the list with the Bulk Options menu. The posts you deleted will stay in the trash for 30 days and then will be permanently removed. If you wish to delete them immediately, go to Trash and click Empty Trash. For most users, deleting posts manually works just fine, but some prefer to go about it in another way. That's exactly when the Bulk Delete plugin comes into play. This plugin lets you use various filters when choosing which posts to delete. Once you install it, go ahead and activate it. When you're done with the activation, go to Bulk WP and choose the Bulk Delete Posts option. This plugin is pretty easy to use. It comes with many filters that can be applied to select posts you'd like to remove. You'll find them all under the By Post status. Delete posts based on tag, category, status, such as published, scheduled, draft, pending, private, and so on. Based on the age of post, by custom taxonomy, custom post type, URL, and by post revision. Some additional options are available as well, but in order to use them, you'll have to pay first. For instance, in order to schedule an action, such as deleting posts by category or by duplicate title, you need to purchase add-ons. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.